I only thought that I would be the one series wonder. That was what was running in my mind when I played my first series in 99. Because after the 100, the next three games I didn't score. I didn't get to play in the test match. So I thought, okay, I'm just a one series player who just fades away. So that was what was in my mind as a 16-year-old. I really never thought I would end up playing 21 years of international cricket. And sometimes even I feel, how did I even manage to come so far?
I think the way things have gone, it was not an easy journey. It had its own trials and challenges. I've always believed that the trials always have a purpose, and there were times when I wanted to give up for various reasons, but something kept going, and here I am, 22 years of international cricket, but the hunger to score runs for India has never sort of dried up. I'm still very passionate to go out there and score runs, to be there in the middle and win games for India. I know that there's still room for improvement in terms of my batting. That is something I'm working, because I know I have few months run up to the World Cup, and there is certain areas, the certain dimensions for the game that I would like to add for my batting, and I look forward to working in those areas.